Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment.
Alright, I've never got here this far. And when I say I never got here this far, it's literally what I'm talking about is I never got to this part of the missions because of, you know, the perfect run scenario, so... Alright, so I wonder, what should I do here? Alright, so I got all my bottles here. Alright, and another pill bottle. Let's get it. Alright, so... I mean, I can arrange the meeting. First of all, let's just do this. Is it 9 people again? 12? Woohoo! 12 suspects? 12 suspects?
Excellent, 47. We have now tracked down the syndicate leader's location.
They gave me 12 suspects. Alright, so,
I've provided you with new intel.
Let's go with arrange the meeting, because I'm not going to know who the person is. So let's go ahead and just arrange the meeting, because if I get the unsilenced pistol kill, it's going to be loud, and it's going to be a problem. So, 12 suspects? Let's go. Is the next one going to be 15? I'm excited. If 12 suspects is here... Are we getting 15 for the next one?
I'll be in touch when you reach your destination.
What I do know is this, though. I can do Whittleton Creek because I know where I'm at.
Welcome to Whittleton Creek. We now know the leader's current location.
I'm legit looking at a suspect right at me.
Description. This means you will have to do your own recon. But watch your step. They're on high alert. It's not going to be easy. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are participating in a handover. We also know that they have blonde hair. They are wearing a necklace. They are wearing earrings and glasses. As for characteristics, we know the target is a smoker. And last but not least, they have a sweet tooth. I hope these tells can be used to your advantage. You know what to do, 47.
I do. Get rid of everybody. There's 11 targets. The fact we get 12 targets is exciting to me right now. The fact that the plumber keeps getting knocked out every time I do one of these missions. I'm sorry. I just want to know how he knew the code. Alright, but we got to look for a smoker, sweet tooth, but they have glasses, earrings, necklace, and blonde hair. Mainly look for somebody who got blonde hair first.
I'm moving to investigate.
The lookout. He's the lookout. Waiting on this trash man. Okay, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to hit this. Is there a way in here? I didn't think there was. Where's the trash man that has the key to this place? I think that's him right there, the garbage man. Boy, you sure took a long time to get here, my guy. I'm trying to get the keys. I need the key to here, then I need the key to Janice's place, so then I can sneak in there, figure out who I'm looking for. Are you taking your sweet time, bro? You ain't even looking at anything. He gonna make me turn right back around. I just want the key to this place right here. So I know for a fact they do like a meeting over here. I want to be ready to Alright, so that's unlocked. There's like 11 more targets over there. Was that the mailman?
Honey, it's me. You called? Yes, I know they're coming for dinner. I have to finish my rounds first. I thought this was supposed to be a quiet
I'm feeling,
there are just so many letters.
Very vulnerable today. So, can you,
did you know he was engaged in a lawsuit against Janus? That old Russian guy I talked about? No, there's only me here to cover it. I would love it if someone else did.
I don't think I remember seeing a bet.
All due respect, I'm gonna kick your ass if you don't get out of my face.
Oh, well, you wanna scrap? You wanna scrap? Yeah, because I definitely don't remember a basketball goal being right here.
Sir, back off.
Wait for the mailman. Yeah, get your ish together.
Do you have info on the perp? Everything went so fast, I didn't get a good look at him. Oh, no. Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Why does a garbage man have a pistol? There it is. Yeah. Oh, the battery's going low for my controller. So I guess that means I gotta get this together and... Wait, why is that open? Boy, look at all the suspects right there. Look at that, look at that. There's one right there. Oh, they're right there. There's a lot going on in here. Look at this. Look at this shenanigans. As I say, please don't nobody come down here. I got stuff down here going on. With that being said, oh. Alright, now let's grab this, 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 this. Anybody decide that they wanna come down here for a little meeting? Jesus. What's the attributes? I thought it would have been him, but he's drinking, so he's out. What you got, my guy?
What do you need? I might have it.
I need everything.
Of course. Don't hesitate to come back. I'll be here.
Well, first... Whose man's is that? Alright, so what just happened was I tried to plug up my controller and it just flashed as in... It's plugged in, then it unplugged itself. So my battery's dying. I need to get this mission over with, charge my controller, and then hopefully I can try to finish out the rest of this campaign later on. But at the moment, I gotta finish this. Hey, lady. Watch your mouth. Anyway. It didn't even say anything about a hat. It just said glasses. I can't tell what color hair this man got. Definitely not you. Is that supposed to be blonde? Definitely not you.
I wonder what they're talking about. Seems that they're trying to keep their meeting secret. This could be a lead, 47.
Diana, we're looking for a handover meeting, right? If that's a secret, bro, they got everybody out here. Bro, it's hard to even go in there.
What I like to see.
Wow. I just saw a weapon like lying around, like somebody ditched it or something.
Okay, I'll take it from here. Just sit back and relax.
What the? What idiot would drop this? Weird.
What was that noise?
Ah, typical.
Huh. What the heck was that?
Okay, freaky.
go and see what's going on?
Sure. I understand. It's probably just rats.
Oh.
They make all kinds of weird sounds.
Would you mind going to see what it is?
That's affirmative.
Was that a handover? I think you should investigate.
I got it. Everything's set. I don't want to be screwed over.
Don't worry. We're good. I'll let the boss know that we're good to go.
I had him!
See you.
Okay. I'll see you around.
Oh, I'm sick. Cause I definitely had this man. Battery's dying. I don't have one phone to arrange the meeting. I don't want to fail. I had this dude in my sights. All I need to do is get one phone. All these people got axes on them, man. It's like 12 suspects.
Oh,
I have.
Geez, darling, I'm so hungry.
Couldn't get into the academy, huh?
Beautiful patties back there. And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas on it.
Richard, you are such a...
Oh, wow. Look at that.
Like, what if it's her? I don't know. I don't have any answers, but I felt like the dude that I literally just saw was the guy. I thought it was him. She said, was it a handover? I'm like, yo, if that was it, it was the guy. And I tried to get him while he was walking in the cut. into the yard where I literally have everybody die at. I was trying to get him. Yeah, this guy. He just don't move for nothing.
Weird.
Can you just go and check it out?
He ain't even move.
All right.
Wait, wait, wait. I thought I seen him pick up a cigarette. I could be wrong. This is taking way too long, man, because they're not showing no tails.
Hey there, sir.
It might be him. It is him. It's him. Now. Now that I know the other targets are not it, which one can I get to, you know, pass up one of their phones here? Because this stupid security everywhere. Boy, the security is dumb. Like, why is there security everywhere?
Say.
There's no weapon I can use to get him over here.
Excuse me?
Got some strange noises here.
Huh?
This is unbelievable, bro. I had a... Interesting, the beak staff. Like, I've been playing the music that long, the beak staff came now? Real. Alright, but I know where my target is. I can't get to one of these people. I just need one. One phone. Everything else can be done. Just one phone. But look how everybody move. There's nobody that comes this direction. Nobody.
Sorry, man. It's a no-go.
Almost. Alright, I'm really out here just killing time on accident, because I was supposed to get this target. I just want to get a meeting, because if I kill the target before doing the meeting, then it's not going to count. So I have to do the meeting first, and then I can take out my target. It's really 1:12 right now. Look, there's my target right there. They like, look, I'm a smoke. I swear they don't make no moves. They don't even try!
Alright, let's do this quick. Got a busy schedule. Sorry, I'm not late or anything, am I? The package, please keep it safe. We don't want to repeat what happened to her. Don't worry, we're good. I'll let the boss know that we're good to go. Be around here. Bye.
Command, we might have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over. Oh, why is this happening to me today of all days?
Alright, it's telling me my battery's low again. I gotta figure this out. I have to get this done. I'm wasting too much time. I don't know where I can get a target just to get their phone up off them. Bro, what? Wait, do I have any poison? I have that, but I need to take that back with me. So that's out.
Show yourself. Huh. Can you go and see what on earth that was, please?
Hear you loud and clear. Huh? Central? Nothing. Just a damn waste of time. Standing down.
Thank you.
Lord. There we go.
Someone took out the VIP. That's right. Me. Now. I don't know what possessed her to even come in here like that, but got it. You know what time it is. Come on, man. Come on, man.
Okay, well, that was a load of nothing.
Nah.
Oh, man, what the hell's going on? I feel sick as a dog.
God, there's a whole bathroom up here.
Congratulations, 47. Leader is eliminated, sending a clear message. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
What be in these packages, though? Suspects, and I still get the job done.
Mr. Guard. Hello?
You're not gonna catch me!
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Look at him run. Look at him run. See ya.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.
All right, that took too long. I gotta have this done in what, 15 minutes? And instead I dragged it out for... Oh my god, 45? I'm sorry. I'm sorry, y'all.